Hello everyone, welcome back with my channel. On this video, I want to show you with my Samsung. I have a Samsung using Slide, and then I want to show you or share to you how to connecting a Slide to your computer. So now I have one laptop, and then I have one Slide here, and then I want to connect. So the first, if you want to connect a Slide, you should to know that your connecting is a HDMI or USB. And you can check this one. For example, here this is a HDMI for to connecting to slideshow from the monitor to slide. So if you use a VGA, you can check this one. You can check your computer. Your computer have a VGA or have a HDMI. So I think that you understand this one. Okay, about the connecting slide is already. And one more, I want to show you how to fix some problem during your connecting your slide to your laptop or your computers. So sometimes you see that during your connecting, you can see or something a display is mean the same or both, like a monitor with a slideshow is also the same. But sometimes it's like this. It means that your screen on your monitor, computers is mean that a show or display, but on the slideshow doesn't show. What happens? How to fix it? That is a problem during you are connecting first time with the slide. So if you meet these problems, you can press keyboard window with letter P. Okay, so it will show you four functions here on the right monitor. So first is a PC screen only. If you choose a first function, it means that it will show only screen, but on the slideshow doesn't show, like example here. So if you choose the number tools or this can functions, so it means that your slideshow with your monitor is mean so the same. Okay, so I think you understand this one. Remember it. And about third function here, I read for use is extend. If you choose this function, check the result altogether. It means that your monitor show everything, but the slideshow doesn't show. It just show only window. So what happened? So I want to explain to you, if you choose the third function, it means that your screen, that is a first screen. It means that you have a two screen, right? And your monitor is a first screen and your slideshow is a second screen. So for example, I will show you like that. So this is a file Excel, and then I want to show file Excel on the slideshow. It means that the second screen, right? So I just click it and pull to the right. You see that on the first screen, that doesn't show, right? But it will show on the second screen, like I show you. So I think that you see that. If you want to play the video on the first screen here. Yes, but on the second screen, doesn't show. It means that, like I told you, that is so if you choose the third function, it means that it divide two screen. Like you should remember that your monitor is a first screen and your slideshow is second screen. So that is a third function like that. The last one, if you choose the second screen only, it means that your monitor doesn't show. It means that a blank, but your monitor show everything, display everything from your monitor and to show on slideshow. And if you want to back, you can choose the number two function is duplicate. It means that your monitor show and your slideshow the show. It means the show all together. So I think that you understand with the four function. This is my experience and always meet it before. Thanks for your watching.